Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have formatted your phone or you have lost your phone, don't have access to your phone number, still you can recover your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. First of all, you have to navigate Google app. Hold the Google app. Tap on app information. Tap on permissions. Tap on location. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to minimize this one. Now you have to locate for Google Chrome app. Hold the Google Chrome app. Tap on app information. Tap on permissions. Tap on location. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Go back. Scroll down here. You will see option open by default. Tap on it. And tap on clear defaults. Now you have to minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and search here Chrome. Scroll down. Here you will see Chrome beta. You have to tap on it and you have to download and install this browser. After installation, you have to open this browser. And then you have to tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then you have to tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password. Tap on forgot password. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you don't have access to your recovery email and phone number also. Simply you have to tap on try another way. And then you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. From here you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. So you just have to minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here at the top you will see help icon. Tap on it and you will land here. Here in the middle you will see search help. You have to tap on it. Now here you have to type lost my phone. Tap on search. And then here you will see bunch of options. You have to select the third option, fix common issues, lost or stolen phone. Tap on it. And then here you will see fix common issues, lost or stolen phone. And then here you will see recover your account option. Tap on it. And you will see a drop down menu. Tap on account recovery steps. And you will land here. Tap on go to account recovery page. Now you will see here a pop-up notification. You have to select Chrome beta. It will automatically redirect you to Chrome beta browser. And then here you will see account recovery, recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter your Google account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here you will see option success. And you will see two options, change password continue. Simply you have to tap on change password and you will land on password change dashboard. Now you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password and then you have to confirm your new password. Tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed and you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.